hungry. Channel. This is Vashi, that Pashmina girl, and I am back with the video. This video is about my top 6 most favorite lipsticks, the ones which I can't do without. Before moving ahead, let me remind you, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do so and do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Here I present you my favorite lippies for this month. The first lippy that comes in my top 6 is Kylie Cosmetics Posie K. This is a very light shade, a nude, everyday, fresh shade that goes well with almost all my attires, and I love to adorn it. This also comes with a lip liner and I just simply love this light shade. I'm going to swatch it for you guys on my lips and my arms as well. See, it's a very glossy, creamy textured liquid lip color and it has a very nude yet mauveish tinge to it. I will put it on my lips and show it to you. So here is it. Isn't it beautiful, gorgeous, mauveish liquid lip color? Perfect and must have in your kitty. It has a very creamy texture to it, but then it does tend to get greasy and drying after some time. So a lip balm maybe or a liquid gloss is recommended on top of it. And I think it suits almost all the skin tones. Second number is this COLORBAR. My most favorite diamond shine lipstick in the shade nude. This is one shade that simply amps up my look and I cannot do without it, whether it's during the day or during the night time. Its shade number is 002 and it is copper citrine. It has a nudish yet copperish tinge to it. It has sparkly glitters all over. It has metallic shine and it is a perfect lipper to amp up your look for any party night or during the day. See what I mean? It simply highlights your lips and adds a million watt of sparkles to your face. It gets all glowy and glittery, and definitely all the attentions would be on this one whenever you apply it. It is perfect for fairer to medium skin tone, and I believe if matched with some darker hues, it goes well for all skin types. My third favorite lipstick, without which I cannot do, is Kylie Cosmetics True Brown K. It's perfect dark deep brown color, perfect for that grunge look and those berry lips. I just simply love this color. This adds up so much character to your face and your outfits and go well with rugged looks as well. Let me swatch it for you guys. See? This one you need to definitely have in your kitty, as this is so much in vogue and this adds so much to the look you create. You don't need any other makeup if you're applying this. It's simply going to highlight your lips. I'm going to apply it and show it to you. True to Kylie, Cosmetics. It has a very creamy formula and very matte-ish look indeed. It comes along with the brown lip liner as well. It's very mattifying after application, and though it tends to dry a bit, so again it's better if you apply lip balm prior to it, and if needed put a gloss over it. The fourth favorite lipstick of mine this month that topping the charts is MAC's GaimBatista Paris Valli's collection. The shade name is World, and it is a complete fluorescent neon shade that few bold people like to carry. You see what I mean? Neon pink, fruity, bubblegum pink. I think it's good to have one such shade in your kitty to add to the fun element, the quirk element, to the edge element. Especially perfect for the beach, pool parties where you're wearing your florals or any theme parties. It goes really well. I have a thing for neons too. So let's see how you feel it looks on my face. What I mean? It's that shocking neon pink, a very attention-seeking color, and not everybody's choice, I must say, but then it has character of its own. So would you like to try this one? It's again a creamy liquid color, but then it dries up after application. I just clicked few shots with this color on and happened to notice that camera absolutely loves this one. All you selfie lovers there, this one is for you guys. Do give it a shot. And the fifth lippy topping my favorite chart, and I use it almost every day, is Lakme 925 shade Latte Rouge. I simply love this formula. It has such a creamy texture. It gives such hydration to lips that your lips will absolutely love this shade. It's a nice nude, toasted, glossy, creamy coffee nude shade. I use it almost every day, perfect for the office wear, perfect day wear. And if you are doing heavy eyes, perfect for that nude lip look even at night. So this one is my absolute favorite. Let me apply it and show you. What I mean? Your lips feel so smooth and so creamy, and not only for its shade but it's for all its good qualities, it's my favorite. The last but not the least, sixth number lippy is the latest addition in my kitty, and that is a must-have deep red, perfect for all and every kind of an attire you wear, perfect for all and every kind of a function you attend, whether a day out or office or even a party. It simply adds up to the character of your face and your personality. It's the perfect red for me. So here I present Wet n Wild's Cat Suit, the perfect red. It's again a liquid lip color. It has a very creamy liquid formula. Upon drying, it gets little deepened as well. See what I mean? It doesn't crease and it remains glossy. It deepens to dry. Perfect for the night parties, perfect for light face and bold lips look also. This brings me to the end of this video, and these were my top 6 favorite lippies of this month. Hope you like these shades, and if you like, do mention in the comment box and give this video a thumbs up. Do not forget to share the links and definitely subscribe if you haven't already. Also, in case you want to buy them, I will be putting the links in the description box, and the prices and the details of the textures of the lipstick will also be in the description box. So guys, before signing off, there is a lip tip for you people. I'm going to remove my lip colors and rest of the makeup with this Garnier Micellar Cleansing Water, which I'm absolutely loving these days. Do not forget to remove makeup every day, every night before you sleep. Let your skin hydrate. And for your lips, do apply some nice oil and lip balm and exfoliate every alternate day, and especially the day you put on thick, dark pigmented lips. I'm going to remove my lipstick and then exfoliate it. Hope you do the same. Take care of your skin, stay organic, stay conscious of your beauty. So it's Vashi signing off for now, and hope to meet you again with yet another amazing video for you guys. And also guys, if you have any requests on any specific topic, do not forget to mention in the comment box or message me in person. Till then, keep following me on my blog, my YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, wherever and everywhere. And I'll see you again soon. How am I looking?